My favorite part of shooting the Incompatible video was honestly the whole thing. I've never shot a music video before, so to actually be in front of the camera and to be singing along to my song for my music video, it was such an incredible feeling. And I also really like to see what was going on behind the scenes, because I've seen so many music videos, but to see what was actually going on, like, during this whole process was amazing.